Khan's appearance caught me by surprise. Although while fighting the bandits, I did sense someone helping from the shadows. Khan assured me that Bourbon's fate was not tied to my own. But I regretted his death.
Nobody ever walks here. Neither people nor beasts. Even the rats are absent. They know we are here. Come closer to the tubes and listen. Just don't stay for too long. Some say it's the voice of the tunnels. Others consider it to be a form of psychic influence. I know this tunnel, and it knows me. Let's move. Be careful here. This is a dangerous tunnel. Please keep your light on, my friend. Or else we might stay here forever. Freeze, and look forward. I don't think the word who is applicable here. Move aside, Artyom. Its past over and over again, and those who were unfortunate enough to walk here at such a moment usually join that past. Let's go. Defenders still man their stations. Follow me, but remain at my back. Castone Lapio Asterion Manto. Castone Lapio Asterion Manto. Alum Ram on Alum Ram. On Castone Lapio Asterion Manto. Castone Lapio Asterion Alum Ram on Alum Ram. On Castone Lapio Asterion Manto. I'd rather that remain a secret. This is personal, my friend. I was with them when they died. Only I survived. It appears that the devastation we brought upon ourselves was complete. Heaven, hell, and purgatory were atomized as well. So when a soul leaves the body, it has nowhere to go and must remain here, in the Metro. A harsh, but not undeserved atonement for our sins, wouldn't you agree? You can feel it coming, I see. That's a rare talent. You should use it. Don't move now. Don't move. onto the rail car. The tunnel should be all safe ahead. We'll get there easily.
Station. The name was no accident. Its people were locked in an endless war for survival.
The station is under attack again. Let's go, lad. The defenders could use some help. Khan, over here! Another attack?
Yes. They broke through the outer defenses. All the survivors are here. Adado will live to see another day.
Where do the monsters come from?
As always, from the left tunnel and from the crossing. We sent a demolition squad there, but they never came back. And there is no one else we could send.
You are eager to avert your station's doom, Artyom, are you not? And here the doom has already arrived. We must help. Find the remains of the demo squad. They had a bomb. Move it into the left tunnel as far as you can, then run for it. The explosion will be massive. As for the crossing, it's already been buried once, but looks like the Nosalises have dug through the cave-in. There was an airlock close by. It must have been left open. Try locking or collapsing it. I'll stay here with the survivors. Try luring the monsters towards us if there are too many. A big war at a small station was won. I won't be going further with you. I'm still needed here. The tunnels have collapsed. If you still want to get to Polis, you'll have to take a detour. You can get to the armory from here, and afterwards you will have to go through the stations belonging to the Reds and the Nazis. Let's move. The smithy is an independent station, so it should be no problem. But the Reds are another story. They are building a new society, complete with all the lovely police state bonuses, like people informed on their neighbors. And the smithy look for an acquaintance of mine. Andrew, the blacksmith. Mention my name. He'll give you a hand. The things that make us human. On you and you alone. Until we meet again, goodbye, Artyom.
Armory Station was where most of the weapons in the Metro were made. There had been an arms factory located above, and after the nukes fell, many of the workers settled here. I was looking for Andrew the Smith, but he found me first.
It's a human. Kill the light already.
Well, you look human. That's all that counts. Come in, this is a free station.
Station is under the watchful eye of the Reds. Paranoia is the new game in town, so keep yourself below the radar. You understand? Just some friendly advice.
Attention! Attention! Document inspection is currently being carried out at the armory. Please stay at your registered residences and assist the law enforcement personnel in their work. Be vigilant, comrades. The enemy never sleeps.
Get lost! Go to hell!
Face to the wall, this is an inspection!
Hey, come on, quit harassing me! I don't swing that way!
Got the bolt yet? Prepare for inspection.
I'm always prepared for this. Doctor, could you check my prostate while you're at it? I'm pissing kind of funny, it's glowing. Must be the radiation, huh?
You freaks! Hush! And who are you? The comedian's boyfriend! Put your hands out! You're under arrest.
Right, all right! Lay off! I'll come quietly.
Run! Stop or shoot!
Win! I'm gonna kill her!
Go! Let's get them!
Come on, follow me!
Be careful, idiot!
Funny, it's glowing. Must be the radiation, huh?
You frish! Hush! And who are you? The comedian's boyfriend! Put your hands out! You're under arrest.
Right, all right! Lay off! I'll come quietly. Run!
Stop or I'll shoot! Win! I'm gonna kill her!
Go! Let's get them!
Come on, follow me! Go,
be
go!
Be careful, idiot!
Still a god left in our world. That day, he was with me. I had been rescued by Han's friend, Andrew the blacksmith. He would prove to be my ticket out of the communist station.
But the only way goes through a goddamn battlefield, the front line between the Reich and the Reds. You'll need a disguise. Take these overalls, put them over your clothes. The Reds are rounding up the volunteers to storm the Nazi fortifications. They're about to send a train full of new recruits straight into the fire. But you will be riding the train unannounced. Your seat won't be first class, but you don't have to pay the fare with your own blood either. Once the troop train has passed the roadblocks, you're on your own.
Every possible entry point with roadblocks. Mouse couldn't get through.
What about the surface, huh? What about the surface? Those devils could be sneaking down to attack us from above.
Medkits, filters, knives, everything you need when traveling in dangerous areas, no? The most balanced knives. Whatever.
Visit the shops. Hone your arsenal while you still can. But don't waste time. The train is on schedule and it's not waiting for you.
Whatever.
Bullets exchange. You won't find better rates in whole metro. You're welcome.
It's okay, guys. He's with us.
Come on, jump into the hole, Artyom. Get into it.
Huh? So, what do you guys think? Let's go, huh?
Is it really safe in there? I wouldn't like to see him fall down onto the rails.
Not us. No first-class carriage. But he's good as dead if he stays. If he comes straight to Bianca, and that's a one-way ticket.
Okay, pick it up.
It's okay. It's all up to you.
Did you join the army?
I followed my political beliefs.
As for me, I'm here for the dough.
How about you?
Me? Join the army, they said. See the world, they said. Huh? My father was a Red Army soldier, and his father as well. It's the family tradition.
So tell me, Lev, is it also your tradition to lose arms and legs on the battlefield?
They were happy to make those sacrifices.
Sure.
Drunks and fools are happy too.
There's a black capsule in my ammo pouch. What is that, an antibiotic?
No, it's cyanide, in case the enemy captures you.
What? But God forbid suicide. I'd go straight to hell.
Listen, altar boy. A Nazi prisoner is going to hell anyway. Trust me, the pill is faster.
I could never take my own life.
Then give me your pill. I'd rather swallow two than rot in one of their stalags.
Even the apocalypse didn't stop us from killing one another over ideology. I was about to go through the front line between the Nazis and the communists. I've heard they once fought another war, and that the Nazis lost.
That's Wait, listen! I'm just trying to outplay it! That's all! Look, down there! There's a man!
Hey, comrades!
I was there, and I'll look at my hand no more.
I'll have a nightmare for the rest of my life, if we make it, that is.
I was in the field hospital yesterday. What went on?
Nazi bastards! They've got suicide bombers!
Is there someone ready to die for them?
Not the poor fuckers and the hands died behind her.
You're
There was a ranger in the vicinity. Good work. I won't ask you about your mission here. We'll regroup and fall back. An honor to meet you. And thanks again.
Thank you.
When I came to my senses, I lost all hope. Nazi prisoners were used for slave labor or target practice.
Why should we hesitate? Let's shoot this red spy and be done with it.
Shouldn't we call the Gestapo?
It'll take them forever to get here from Reich. Who'll watch this pig till then?
Good point. All right, you red scum. Offer a prayer to your Marx or whoever.
Maybe if you beg, we'll think about killing you quickly.
Incendiary grenade! Guaranteed to keep your enemy warm!